to the University of Hawaii at Hilo and the best of NCAA Division II women's volleyball. The NCAA promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. Also, consumption or possession of alcoholic beverages is prohibited. Please help us show the aloha spirit to both teams by ensuring that all behavior is within the standards of sportsmanship. Ladies and gentlemen, could we please rise and remove our hands as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem, followed by a Hawaiian state song, Hawaii Pono'i. Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome the teams for tonight's PacWest matchup between the Sharks of Hawaii Pacific College University and Hawaii Hilo Vulcan. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Sharks. Number two, a freshman from La Canada, California, Allison McCullum. A sophomore from Kailua, Hawaii. Number four, Mahea Pescaya. From Houston, Texas, a sophomore. Number five, Carson Paya. A freshman, number seven, from Calexico, California, Perla Escobar. From Wamanala, Hawaii, a senior. Number nine, Pomai Ripa. Number 10 is a junior from Sacramento, California, Leah Felton. And playing libero, number 19 from Exeter, California, a freshman, Amanda Acosta. assistant coaches for Hawaii Pacific, Kuala Gonzalez, Biapani, grad assistant Rachel Sherman, volunteer assistant Regan Aguina, and head coach Jenick Tumane.
Number 16, Amani Walters. Thank you. Thank you.
serving number 7, Escobar.
Especially those that
contribute Vulcan goods and services such as KT Superstores, Sportsline, Hawaii Business Specialist, Broadway, Beauty of the Brothers Election, and Under Armour. Mahalo.
Thank you.
timeout, UHD Lowell timeout. We would also like to thank our official Packers Conference hostess down against Hawaii, Nanalo Grand Hotel, for their sponsorship along with
Pacific Radio Group, such as KBIS, Hot Button, and ESPN.
Ladies and gentlemen, starting our second set, serving for UATL, number 11, Mariah. To serve number one, Hilal. Thank you. Subway and KTA for your school for scholarships. serve for HB number 15, Dawson. Thank you. serves for HBU. Serving number one, Hilala. Thank you.
Thank you.
chicken sandwiches, and we're asking the red people participating in the full event to come out to the left side of the auditorium to participate in the Subway Super Serve. Anyone heading on the serve with the Subway sign will be getting a free 6-inch Subway sandwich, compliments of Subway restaurants. And we ask only 2 servers at a time. Ready, begin, and good luck.
Those participants with the flow. Thank you.
third set, we just want to remind you that the Vulcan Women will be going on the road for four matches on the mainland and will be returning here October 7th, Friday, as a scrimmage there alumni. October 7th, Friday, against our alumni, right back here at University of Guayaquil Gymnasium. Serving for HBU to start the third set, number one, Keelan Ryan.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hawaii Business Specialist, Roy Mann, here we are for the Deluxe Company, under our Subway, and also Pancakes, Brownies, and Wiggles. Guaranteed.